You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. What you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Thank you.
monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Yes, Locke.
We should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look at the little one, see if I can do it.
Understood, Locke. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No. I haven't seen her.
Will you be quiet if I let go?
Yes. I promise to be quiet. Don't turn me off.
Thank you. I'm sorry about the little one.
Forget you. I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come here. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
Zarko!
What?
The little one is gone!
Just disappeared. Gotta be here somewhere.
What are you waiting for? Go look.
Thank you.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.